Time to renovate the kitchen. Hi everybody, I'm Jody Cordell from Spence Properties, and today I'm actually going to give you three low-cost ideas for kitchen upgrades on a budget. The first one, keep your cabinets. Just replace the doors. Most of the time, that's really all you need to replace. But doing that one little thing will give your kitchen a fresh look in a hurry. Oh, and be sure to get new hardware for those new doors. Number two, do-it-yourself lighting kits. If you haven't shopped around lately, you may have missed out on the whole trend of do-it-yourself kitchen lighting kits. This is a really fun and inexpensive way to update the lighting in your kitchen and give it a whole fresh look. Typically, you can install them yourself in under an hour and you'll spend less than $200. And they'll add a fresh new pop to your kitchen. And number three, keep what you have, just update your look. The easiest way to give your kitchen a fresh look is to replace the countertops and add a backsplash. Installing granite countertops is actually probably a lot less than you think it is. It typically averages about $1,200 to install new granite countertops in your kitchen. So for a very small investment, you can quickly and easily create a brand new look for your kitchen. I really hope you found some great value in these few tips. And if you did, please like, share, and subscribe. My name is Jody Cordell with Spence Properties. And just remember, it's my mission to help you live where you love and love where you live.